right now, we want to go outside to our chief meteorologist, Lanie Pope, who is out in all that sunshine enjoying a backyard barbecue with some very special guests tonight. Lanie, tell
our viewers who's out there with you tonight. We have local Korean War veterans out here on the patio with us. This is also a special night because we're going to be giving away the Weber Genesis Grill that you see here behind, or at least one like it. We're going to be drawing the name from all of our 10 entries for the backyard barbecue throughout this barbecue season. Now, I want to introduce you to a few more of the veterans. This is Gray Boyles, and you are a tank driver in Korea. Why don't you tell me about a special guest that you got to drive on that tank?
Marilyn Monroe.
She, and you have a picture of it too, right?
Yes, I do.
Tell me about her.
She got on the tank with the general, and we rode about a mile to the Grenadier Palace, and she gave a show, and all she said was, "This is nice." But she looked better in person than she did in the movie. That was a great experience.
I bet so. You have a special memory and a photo there of her as well from a tank driver. Do you drive okay now?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Drives okay now. I've got somebody else over here who does a little driving. This is Lowell Bashong. And Lowell, you're actually a motorcycle enthusiast. You still ride a motorcycle, don't you?
Ride a Honda Go-Wing.
Go-Wing.
Wow. How fast do you go on that thing?
Whatever the speed allows.
Traffic. Of course.
But I've been in all 48 states and all 9 provinces of Canada. About 500,000 miles.
And you also love trains.
Yes. My whole den is nothing but model trains.
Oh, that sounds like fun. My boys would enjoy coming over to your house and playing with those trains. We also have another active veteran here. This is Mark Kratz. And Mark, I understand that you and I share a hobby. We like to run.
Yeah, I run every chance I get. I'm going to run in the one coming up here by the Twin City Track Club that's coming up this weekend.
Oh, beat the heat. It's going to be hot, yeah.
Beat the heat.
I want to hear about your race the other week, July 4th.
Oh, 4th of July. That was in Kernersville. Mm-hmm. And that race, I was beat. I was 82 years old, and I was beat, but it was by an 85-year-old girl.
What? You let her win, didn't you?
No, I was charged like mad. I ran and ran and ran.
You didn't catch her.
She beat me by 1 second.
Yeah. True gentleman. All right, we're going to let one of you gentlemen here. Mark, why don't you do this? We're going to be giving away this grill.
No, he's already been assigned to it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right, well, we want to make sure we get the person that's assigned to it. This is Lowell. There are 10 names in here. You can verify that. Here's what we're giving away. It's one of our Casual Furniture World. They supply all of these pretty umbrellas and tables. Also, the grill that Chef Daniel is still working on over there, River Ridge Tap House. That grill is a Weber Genesis. How do you like it, Daniel?
It's awesome.
It's awesome. Yep. We're going to be giving this one away right now, and I want you to go ahead, Lowell, and reach in. I'll shake it up, right. And we're going to announce our winner. Now, these are 10 names of entries that we have had so far this season, and I'm going to ask you to read that name for you. Can you read it, sir?
Yes. Robert Ricks.
Robert Ricks, Charles Acock Neighborhood in Greensboro. So, Robert Ricks, you have yourself a brand new Weber Genesis Grill, or Weber, I guess you can
announce
it, right? Yeah, you can use that. You got motorcycle strength. You got enough already, right? We're having a great time out here, and let's not forget that these Korean War veterans, they're all going to be sharing their personal stories this month on a special that's coming up July 25th that Cameron is putting together. So, we just want a pleasure for us to have them out here on the patio with us today. Did you all enjoy your meal?
Where about?
Send it back inside.